girl.
Dodgy tan lines and sunburn tonight as there's a mysterious bloke at the Solana Resort. That's all new villas are all at that night. Time now though, the Jeremy Kyle.
Bringing people together at the Jeremy Kyle Show, sponsored by multibingo.com. On today's show,
first started off as a tour.
What did?
Me.
Since the start of your relationship with Kim, have you had sexual intercourse with any other person? He said no.
When did you tell him that there might be two fathers? Serious question.
When I had my first dad.
Was it?
Because he's on drugs.
You're a liar. You told me within a week or so of you being with Jordan that you were pregnant.
Cheating on her with her own sister. Now he says what started out as a family joke has now turned sour, and Kim's constant accusations have not only destroyed their relationship, but also causing arguments with sister Debbie. This guy is desperate to prove he hasn't cheated. He's keen to make this work. It's big day for him. A bit nervous. Billy's on the Jeremy Kyle Show that way. Welcome to the show. So as a simple introduction, you've been with Kim for 6.5 years. She split only yesterday. These sorts of stories, you look at them and you go, really? This lady and you are at loggerheads because essentially she thinks she's having a physical relationship with her sister.
Yeah.
Are you?
No.
Right. You said that it was good. When did it start to go wrong? What was that moment when you thought, oh my God, this ain't great? Elegant. How do you make a joke of you having sex with a sister, or just, you know, how do you pass that by? What do you say to your missus? Oh, well, I've been here for 6 years. I'm having it off with your sister. Oh, you don't know yet, badly.
Was it Kim started?
Who?
Kim started it.
Your partner? When did she start it?
When you saw senior having an affair with
Do you think they were genuine concerns, or do you think that she was just, you know, she